How's it going, everyone? Welcome to Path to Wellness. Today's video is going to be a total body workout. We're going to get this done in under 10 minutes, and this is going to be intense. So if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, please click the subscribe button and check the bell so you're notified of my new videos. All right, thanks a lot. So yeah, just down here in my garage, thought I'd shoot a quick video. You guys can follow along if you want. I just warmed up, so make sure you warmed up. Blood's pumping, you're nice and ready to work out. It's gonna be 5 moves. You can modify each move if you need to. I'm gonna start out with pull-up crunches. If you can't do those, do pull-ups. If you can't do pull-ups, do weight-assisted pull-ups. Get a pull-up band. So go through each move. There's gonna be a short break in between each move. And again, it's gonna be intense because it's gonna be short. So start it out right here. Those are pull-up crunches. We're gonna move on to jumping push-ups. Now, if you can't do jumping push-ups, then just do regular push-ups. If you can't do regular push-ups, you can do push-ups on your knees. So there's always a way to modify, but on these push-ups, I'll be coming off the ground. Until I get too tired, then I'll just do regular. Just a quick breather. And we'll move on. Jumping push-ups. Gets that heart going. Next up, some lunges. So grab some weights and let's do some lunges. Quick breather, and we'll do the other side. All right. Two more moves. Next, we're gonna do rolling V-ups. So if you have one of these, grab a foam roller here. All right, 7 minutes gone. We got one more move, good old burpees. So that's it, 8 minutes. Thanks for watching. Give a thumbs up if you liked the video. Try it out yourself, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.